And now, 242, before we check in with reality, it is another edition of Friggin' with Cannon. 242, it's time to frig with Cannon. Here's what we do. Today is going to be like a truth or dare kind of vibe, but it's going to be a trivia or challenge for DJ Cannon, all right? So I hope you're ready for it right about now. I have some shots lined up here for DJ Cannon. He can choose trivia or he can choose challenge, but either way, if he does not get the trivia correct, if he should happen to choose trivia and he doesn't get the answers correct, he has the shot. If he chooses challenge and refuses to do the challenge, he has the shot. Either way, we're going to win. can't avoid it. He has the shot. And I ain't talking about rum. We're talking about some disgusting stuff up in here right about now. All right? I have a shot of gravy. I have a shot of hot sauce. I have a shot of mustard. And I have a shot of vinegar. Should you fail the trivia or fail to do the challenge, you got a shot, my brother. We're going to do this quite quickly. And since it is independence, in the spirit of independence, I'm going to give you some independence trivia. Now, you don't have to choose trivia. You can choose challenge. So, Cannon, my brother, you ready?
I'll choose the challenge. You ain't even got to ask me.
So, all challenge. Everything is challenge today.
First of all, we only doing one.
No. We got to do four.
Four.
You got
to
do four.
No, you have to do two. And I have to do two.
We want to try
and make everything on me. You have to do two. I have to do two. That's how we get it.
Fine. I'll give you. All right, fine. I'll give you question number one. Well, challenge number one.
Mm-hmm.
So, Cannon doesn't want to do trivia. So, let's do a challenge, Cannon, to sing the national anthem in your defense voice. Go ahead. Cannon, do you accept the challenge? You have to sing the national anthem in your deepest voice.
Oh, some more than I see him.
Challenge
right there.
Challenge. No. We can do these in order. The first shot is gravy. Go ahead. Sing the national anthem in your deepest voice. If you refuse to do the challenge, go ahead and shot.
I barely could talk deep, and you think I could sing deep?
Cannon.
I can't make sure. I ain't into that.
All right. Shot for Cannon. Cannon decided not to sing the national anthem in his deepest voice. He got a shot. Shot the gravy. Shot the gravy. Why you done gagging, mate? Why you done look like you want puke? It's gravy, bro. All right, Cannon, come back to the mic. Challenge number two. Say the pledge in your loudest and squeakiest voice right now. Say the pledge. Go ahead. In your loudest, squeakiest voice right now. High pitch. Come on.
I pledge my allegiance. I will never be doing this with Thunder again, all right? Y'all have
shot,
a great day.
Shot. He got the shot in the hot sauce. Shot. Ladies and gentlemen, he ran out of the building. He's a chicken. Today, we frigged with Cannon. Make sure you check it out every Friday after the roll call mix. We're going to be frigging with Cannon. All right? It's time to check in with reality right now, man. Hanging out with the Champs crew. Thank you very much for watching. Make sure you print that and post that.